Democracy is government of the people, by the people, and for the people. In 1999, the head of state, General Abdusalami Abubakar, handed over government to a democratically elected president, Chief Olusegun Obasanjo, on May 29. And since then, Nigeria has celebrated democracy on the same date every year. Today, we are celebrating another Democracy Day. And the question that comes to our mind is democracy in Nigeria worth celebrating? Hello and welcome to the Street Show with DMI TV. My name is Kwadwo Igbeko. Now let's go and find out what Nigerians think about democracy. Come along. Today is Democracy Day. So do you think democracy should be celebrated today?
Well, this is our country. And we have no other country than this one. Yes, it was to be celebrated because like a baby that is still being nurtured, okay? So that is the way I look at Nigerian democracy, and that is why everybody is putting hand in on desk to find and to see a way that we grow in it, we get to a stage of maturity.
Today, no need celebrating, no, because our sisters and brothers, they for Benue State, they cry, they die, would they hear, they rejoice, say, would they celebrate Nigeria? For waiting now. Auntie, I beg, if you don't know where to now go talk, I go tell them, say, Mama Presido. They re Presido, say, Mama, mother, say, may they no celebrate. Say, would they dear, would they cry, even as would they hustle, so would they cry, say, our sisters, they die there.
Actually, there's democracy, the way they told us. But honestly, we are not seeing the impact. That is the way the country is going. I don't think there is much to celebrate.
I want to say that what we have today is very far from democracy. Government of the day will just wake up and do whatever they want to do without even thinking of the people. And we understand that democracy is supposed to be government of the people, for the people, and by the people. But that's not what is happening in Nigeria.
What is happening in the country? Do you think we actually were supposed to be celebrating?
We may have issues with the current government, but I think we are celebrating democracy. It's a good thing for us.
Yeah. Thank you very much.
Really, for me, I won't say I will celebrate Democracy Day happily, because the way things are going, we have practiced democracy now for 19 years, but for the 19 years I can't see the achievements. Only what I know is from one democratic government to another. But I want to encourage our youth for us to know what to do in the next coming election, because to me we are suffering, seriously. That is what I have to say.
So do you think the government of today is democratic?
It's democratic somehow, but in the other way around, to me it's not democratic.
What is your reason?
My reason is that we want to fight corruption, really. Even in your party, if there is someone that is corrupt, you arrest him or you use the EFCC to. So to me, it's not democratic on the other hand.
I wouldn't rate them that high because I have not actually seen tangible achievements about the current administration in the area of democracy. I believe that democracy is the government of the people. So if the people is speaking, the government should be listening.
Do you think the government of today is democratic?
Well, to an extent, is democratic, because all the practices that are supposed to be obtainable in democracy, at least to an extent, there is elections, which is democracy. There is, we have three arms of government doing their jobs. And even though sometimes we have one problem or the other, people not obeying court order, people not respecting, calls from the Senate and all those, all the things we are having today. But whatever be the cause or the issue, I believe that we can do better.
We are still hoping for a better Nigeria. We are still praying for government of the people, by the people. So we are hopeful. So we should celebrate it.
Okay, so do you think the government of today is democratic?
No, they are not.
Why do you say so?
Why wouldn't I say that? As in, from all ramifications, they are not.
Of course, Nigeria worth celebrating and Democracy Day worth celebrating, as it obtains, as far as Nigeria as a nation concerns.
Today is Democracy Day, and with what is happening in the country, do you think Nigerians should be celebrating?
Of course.
Why do you say so?
Despite all the things that are happening in our country, Nigeria, we are still one country. Despite the Boko Haram, the Fulani herdsmen killings, and all manner of things that have been happening, we are still living under one umbrella called Nigeria. At least I celebrate God for that.
I don't think we've made a lot of progress. I don't think so. We are practicing some form of democracy, but I don't think it's actually what Nigerians were craving for when we were all fighting for democracy. I think it has been trivialized. It has been reduced to just mere, you know, elections and electoral, process, which is more than that.
So, sir, do you think the government of the day is democratic?
You know the answer now.
I want you to answer.
No, I don't think so. I don't think so. I think things are getting out of hand, you know. If you say you are, you know, democratic, you should also, you know, apply the tenets of that, you know, democracy.
Democracy Day, as far as I'm concerned, is worth celebrating because as a Nigeria, it's one of our symbols. It's worth celebrating by the grace of God.
So today is Democracy Day. Will you say the government of today is democratic?
Not at all.
What are your reasons?
I mean, in a situation where you are not free to say your mind, you are not free to tell the people who are supposed to govern, in quotes, the way things should go. Everybody is afraid of the next person. You are afraid of you can't say your mind. Everybody is cowed to submission. You cannot be talking about democracy. Democracy is about saying your mind the way you feel, the way it is.
Nigerians have different views about democracy in Nigeria. Some say it's working. Some say it is not working. Others say they need to give it time for it to work. Now, what do you say about democracy in Nigeria?